another video of the Jung Gamer. Today I'll be playing Minecraft Dungeons with my new PC controller, and I haven't played it in a while, and I have to get used to it. I've played some bits, I've been training a bit, and let's choose. I have it come to the hardest level, Apocalypse, and I don't know, I think we should do Fiery Forge. Let's take... It's hard. I want to take Apocalypse 5 because it's supposed to be a bit easier because my power is 93 and the recommend power is 91, so it'll be pretty normal, easy. But the recommend... And but Apocalypse 6 gives better loot, but is harder. I mean, I've played this before. It's a pretty hard one. I think I'm gonna do Apocalypse 5. Oh yeah, they've put two more types of... Whoa. That is a hard game mode, Apocalypse Plus. That's totally new. I don't want to do that. I've heard that it's super hard. Well, let's play. Wow, so cool though, the lava. Let's look at the intro.
The Fiery Forge.
Ooh.
Where the Arch Illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. He must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins.
Okay. I'm like one person and I'm supposed to destroy that. Let's look at the map. I won't have the map because it annoys people. Bring it up sometimes. Ah, spider. Oh. Whoa. Oh no. Ah. Oh. Okay, this is hard. Those are a lot of... I'm all green. Why am I green? Am I a zombie? I don't want to be a zombie. I don't want to be a... Oh, that arrow just pierced him. Why? Well, it was a... I was a poison. Oh! Must have been poison. Scary how light comes from their eyes. Picking them off. Okay. Okay. While we're playing, I can talk about my setup. In the far lower left corner, you can see my artifacts. I have that big gong. It's supposed to weaken creatures. I'm using it now. Next to that, I have some kind of fire arrows, which, yeah, they're all fiery and cool. And next to that, I have the mushroom, death cap mushroom. It gives me, I move quicker and I hit quicker. Oh, that's a big creeper. Ah. Ah. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a scary creeper. Enchanted. I like move towards it automatically. Oh, I had to kill that one quick. It's gonna explode. It was gonna explode and I'll be dead. In my inventory, we can see that I have a short bow with gravity and growing. More damage from farther away. And gravity sucks in stuff where it touches the enemy. Chilling slows monsters and throws snowballs at them. Highland axe. I got this from a friend. Has gravity. Leeching, like a vampire, you get more health. Critical hit. Yeah, you make more damage. Oh. Oh no. I love my bow. Oh, that's some pretty good armor. I mean, whoa, that is good. This is good armor. Trust me. I think I want protection. I don't know. This one? I have to wait for my artifacts. Oh, I look cool. I look macho. Ah, let's go in here. Ooh, this must be the forge. Oh. Whoa, that is a big dead thing. And here's a lever. This was what I was after. I don't think of... So in the game, there's a hidden map, and you have to take... Like, you have to press this... There's this type of rooms, hidden rooms, everywhere, and you have to press that button to light up those things. So you get a one of those. Oh, it's shaking. Oh, look, some towers. Scary. Pretty cool. Don't know. I feel very insane. Oh! If this was in the normal Minecraft, I'd freak out. Luckily, this isn't normal Minecraft, so I won't freak out. Oh, this is hard. They're everywhere, and they're firing from everywhere. They're literally everywhere. Ah, haha. Scared the cats. Okay, keep exploring. Do I want to take the lava? Oh, some more? There's nothing I can do to stop their attacks. Just have to let them. Oh, look, there's one of my. Ooh, that must hurt. One of my armor. Oh, now it's gone. Boom. Yeah. Let's explore this area. Oh, I don't want to. Oh, no, he bit me. I'm poisoned. Top left, you can see the effects. And I'm poisoned. That's a little green skull. It's kind of scary. I know the boss is super hard. Oh, who's that? Nah. Oh, this is a strong guy. Okay. Oh, who cares? I'm just gonna. Oh, I didn't see that thing. I'm out of here. That was scary. Oh no, they're coming in. This ain't easy. I'm happy I have leeching. Without leeching, I'd be dead. Oh, I love my bow. Look, that ugly guy. Those the ones that create. What? How can he walk on lava? That's so unfair. How can a skeleton walk on the surface of the lava? I want to walk on the lava. That's cool. gonna die in that. Why do the big skeletons get to walk on the lava? Oh, piggy. Give me that box. I want that box. More dark armor. It's like the only thing I get. Let's see what I have. Both bad. Oh no, these guys. They like reinforce their friends. Tinty. Fun. let's finish off this guy. Ooh, I look pretty epic. I mean, like, with the flying TNTs and my armor and my axe. I look like a real warrior. What? No way. I have to finish these guys off quick. Oh. Whoa, that didn't. That must have hurt. Oh no, one of those guys. They're so annoying. They're the most annoying enemy you can get here. Oh, some light. Missed me, spider. Okay. Overload the cores. Is this a core? I don't think this is a core. What are these? Is this a core? Oh, that is a core. Okay. Wounds them. A guy with diamond armor. That's impressive. Evoker? An evoker? Where? Oh, there's the evoker. Finish up the evoker? Oh, yeah. Oh, Titan Shroud. It feels... Oh, yes. Ultimate power. It's some pretty dangerous stuff. Pip, don't play with fire. Okay. Some here. Wait, that didn't hurt. I'm going to just stay here. Come at me. I'm the king of the world. Their own weapons against them. Yay! Chest. No. it just fell off, and I was like, no! Is this better? But this is a unique one. And the dark armor was a common one. This one has better. I'm going to take this one. I like that one. Final shout. Okay. I'll take that one. Haven't really got the hang of the controls. What do we have here? this. Well, I hope it's worth it. Oh, come on. I have to fight with those monsters again. They don't even count as monsters. I mean, that's pretty lame. I mean, they're pretty lame. I have no cover here. This is hard. Oh, there he is. Scary cat. Okay, what do we have here? Bad. Bad. Oh! That sound? It's like a clock. Oh! Poof! Run! That was so worth it. Ah! Hardly needed to do anything. It's up there. That's pretty far away. Up there. Died pretty quick. Oh, so bad at aiming. Who's this guy? Taste some David. Oh no, no one of those annoying guys. Haha. One of you. Oh! Poof! Oh! How did he survive? Hahaha. It's like some type of alarm. Scary. Oh, one of these. No, I've already done that one. Okay. These. Just gonna follow these arrows. Or these pins. It's a bit of a pin on the thing. Here. 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 Oh. Who are you? What? How did all of these guys get here? Oh no, not one of those annoying guys. Ah, oh, I need to kill that evoker! Oh, didn't make it that. Ooh, this one's good. It's a good one. I'm gonna have it instead of that gong thingy. It's, wait, what does it do? Ah, defense. It gives me defense boost. And that's good. That's a good thing. I take less damage. Here we are! Oh. Visible. I'm just firing. No one notices me. I'm on fire! Hey! Here I come! chest plate comes over, appears over me. Oh. I'm out of here. I mean, this is a lot of enemies. Okay. It's hard. I'll keep. The road is this way. Oh, here you are. Here they are. I've been looking for you. Invisible. Who cares? Oh, I used my potion. My healing potion. That wasn't that smart of me. Oh, not one of those. Where is he? There he is. Wait, how many? There he is. Here you are. Oh, it's hard. Escape the Forge, machines of war. Okay, those are some dangerous guys. Stop being so mean against me! Help! No. Don't mess with me. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. This is like... Well... I really need to start cleaning up. Oh! Here's a guy. Why are you so... They all sound so cranky. This arrow will take me to some safe haven, I guess. Oh, zombies! Nice zombies, it's okay. Some more rubbish. It's called Redstone Monstrosity, and it's pretty big. I'm out of here. I'm already out of here. Yeah. it's minions. Ah! Oh, I am almost killing myself. This is where I should be going. This. Ah. I am unstoppable. Ah! With all those big rocks. Ah. Oh, I gotta run. Ooh. I hate these boss battles. They're always so hard. Why'd they have to be so hard? Every time. They can't just be easy. Ah! Oh. Ah, run. Feel my wrath. Oh, I'm just gonna go around in a circle doing this. Ah! Oh, I almost fell into the lava. It's always nice, almost. Oh, look at my little fox. Oh. Oh no! Oh, I'm dead. Ah. I'm out here and you're not. I died though. This won't be easy. Stay here. I need to start fighting for real. To be behind him. Ah, yes, I'm getting this. Oh, okay. Ah, oh man, I died there. Oh. Okay, now last attack. Soon. Now finish him off. I did it! Whoa, what do I get? Oh, please, full metal armor. Not that good. Wow. That was intense. I can actually feel it in my belly. How much is it left? The welcoming ceremony. Oh! No! No welcoming ceremony. No one's coming to greet me because I've happened to destroy some big monster. Oh. Okay. I don't care about them. They can stay here. Oh, I'm all like, is this the way? Is this the way away? I'm just gonna fire these. Victory! Whoa! Okay, I'm on this.
The fiery forge is destroyed.
Yes.
The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed.
Ah, but of course. Oh, that was intense. Lots of spiders. Soul healer. Ah. Let's see what the luxury merchant has to offer. The mystery merchant. I don't know. Okay, not the best. Oh. Well, thank you for watching. I really enjoyed having this YouTube channel and sharing it with you. Yeah. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment. Yeah. Well, I thank you all and see ya. Have a nice week. See ya. Bye.